This is a Vitrolatinella Ricciardi, also known as the glass octopus. The glass octopus can be found almost everywhere in the world. It inhabits tropical and subtropical waters. Therefore, you will not find one swimming in the frozen waters of the Arctic or Antarctic oceans. It is estimated to live around 2 to 5 years, and also, it is one of the least studied octopus.